And we're back again.
But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it. This place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something. That's better. I wonder who was staying here before. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give him some time to forget he saw me crying. What is all this stuff? We should get some nice herbs growing in here. Basil, thyme, maybe some oregano. Hey, Bruce. Sorry about,
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you-know-who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button. Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Oh. Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, Miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this. Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you're gonna use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Oops. I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, stretchy arms. Got one! Okay, this is easy. You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it would actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger or anything.
Almost done, kiddo. All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, come on back.
What part?
Let's see. I gotta get to the table. Alright, I already took out the...
Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on, something... Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific shield technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
Shield? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading Shield now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce. It's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some... issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think he just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
Okay, Hulk, we've got to find that neural uplink. Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap. At least I sure hope so.
I'm giving you access to SHIELD's secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what.
On it.
Keep an eye on him, Kala. AIM hasn't found the bunker, but they've...
Commander Hill? Hello? Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
Up there. It's an AIM dropship.
Hulk slash AIM.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
That obstruction should be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out. I heard that.
If you're done observing the scenery...
Great!
I'm back. So what part are you at? Which one? Are you talking about the little cameras? Well, you playing with the girl? Should have washed my damn eyes.
You'll have to deal with whatever's disrupting the signal before you're able to track down that bunker. Sorry. Carry on.
Huh.
I wonder what's inside that aim booth.
If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the door.
Right, like a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk?
Worm, I don't know why you still playing that shit. You're not gonna get those damn gloves. It's too late for that. That's Callie. You not Callie. You ain't got the hours of the day to do it.
I got him yesterday, so I don't know about today.
That's what I'm saying, see? Like Worm missed out on that what you call the skin too, that tart skin.
Dog, I better get that shit in all fucking Brazil.
I better get that shit too. I missed damn near 3 hours over that shit. I had to come back in the past. I had to come back and get that shit in that last half hour of that shit. I'm glad I came back at that time. If I would have missed, I would have been sore.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Remember that apple skin? That's the skin we're talking about. Well, that's the skin we're talking about.
It's not an apple, Callie. It's a tart.
Tart under the damn what it's called.
LOL.
It's the damn apple head.
All clear. You okay? Do this.
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Walt. Jarvis needs to do his thing.
Clearing up the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node.
Don't
Keep those AIM forces away from the security node, please. Must be defeated. Signal should be coming through now.
Loud and clear.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beeps, got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? Gonna try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait, do you get cold?
Data remains inconclusive.
Bunker's harder than I thought. We're close. Do you see anything?
Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
We'll get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
Losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
Wow, check out all this stuff. Guess we better start looking.
The neural uplink is nearby.
Cool. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. S.H.I.E.L.D. was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining subdirector. They'll give S.H.I.E.L.D. what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury. Like, S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Director Fury. Those protocols he's talking about must be inside.
Followed you inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Can you hold them off?
Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the shield protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much to shield. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding shield in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the harm room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
Live from the Olympia Research Campus in the Pacific Northwest. What you just witnessed was blurry.
It's still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret shield base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Ms. Khan.
Ready.
Powering up. Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
Let's begin. That was splendid. Stay now. Excellently. That will do, I think. Well done. Excellently done. Here we go. Thank you.
it's over? Let's do it again!
Thank you. so proud of me.
Keep them coming.
Anyone else?
Let's get serious!
Bye.
Nap time!
Take that, man!
Oh, yeah.
The enemies have been defeated.
Nice work!
Callie.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Like, do I have to require to do it solo, or can I request companions? Or does it matter?
You don't want to do it by yourself. You do not want to do that. Shit, it's 2 o'clock your time. No, it's the 24th where you live at. You better hope you still get it then.
Well, now my problem, I had work today.
Do you do the hunt challenge? I'll throw it down.
Is it over?
Fight time, guys!
give me HIV, screaming at the mic all the time. Over an Avengers game. That you're not about to get the pickaxes for, because it's already after 12 o'clock, you're too late for it. Then why you playing it for your health at this point? That's why I don't give a fuck. Finna play Take the Damn Bonnet Off, that's what you finna play. She's struggling to get that bitch up! She's struggling to get that hole over her head! She's trying to be all cute with it, she's awesome! She's trying to be cute with it, though. Do this right quick. Trying to see how that bitch moves. I said be cute. Damn. Whoopi Goldberg, goddamn. I still like it though. Love it, in fact.
enemies have been defeated.
Oh!
all.
Fight time, guys!
Is it over? That was the last of them.
Thank you.
Work.
Oh, hey, Callie. Callie. More planetaries.
What?
I got it.
It's not the planetary I should have been doing. Oh, damn.
I told you I'd get him. But you didn't. You're doing both him and me now.